Here's my advice and perspective for those of you out there who are considering a sales career selling insurance with Primerica. First of all, my advice is to check and compare the commission levels offered you that other agencies offer you as well. Commission levels vary wildly. Some agencies pay very low relative to others that may pay very high. And this has a direct impact on your overall profitability in selling insurance. In other words, I think it's a pretty smart idea to maximize your commission levels, and you want to make sure if you're looking at a Primerica opportunity to also compare it to another one to see how commission levels vary and what's going to end up being the best overall for you. The other thing you need to consider is that with many agencies is that there's a big culture built upon recruiting other people to recruit other people versus selling insurance. In other words, you got to ask yourself, are you comfortable joining an organization that wants you to simultaneously sell as well as recruit other agents to sell? I would ask the Primerica rep that's bringing you on how important it is to recruit other agents, because I believe, as well as other independent agents do, that it's more important to spend all your time learning how to sell than worrying about how to recruit. Because frankly, if you're having to recruit and you know next to nothing about the business, what actually can you teach the agent, and why would they stick around with you, have no ability to offer them any value? The last thing I'll suggest to you is ask your Primerica agency you're thinking about joining how lead generation models works. Do you require to go out there and cold call for business? Do you have to network? Is there a lead system that you can dial into? Are the leads free? Are they purchased? What is your investment requirement? It's better to think of insurance sales as more of a business that you're running, of which is selling insurance. And all businesses have some kind of cost of doing business, so it's smart to assess what your lead generation costs would be if there is a purchase lead program, and then also determine for yourself if it's actually a good idea or if it's something within you that you want to do to join an agency that's going to require you to cold call or work your friends and family and your network, because you may not want to do that stuff and prefer to work leads instead. So bottom line, don't fear asking your Primerica rep these important questions. You need to know the answers to these as well as any other agency out there to determine if their opportunity is a good fit for you. And what you'll find is their answers will tell you pretty much everything you need to know about working for Primerica. Is it a good opportunity? Is the person or agency you're working with appreciative of your questions? Do they take the time to answer them in an honest fashion? And I think when you get the results of asking these questions, you're going to know fairly quickly if the Primerica insurance sales career opportunity really is a good idea for you.